How to connect your Android phone to Linux, okay? And will the Linux will detect your Android phone? Actually, yes, okay? And Linux detect Android file system easily, okay? Because the Android kernel is based on Linux system actually, okay, like Ubuntu, okay. You can think of Android as a different distribution of Linux like Ubuntu, but dedicated for mobile devices, okay. So Ubuntu and Android somehow are related, okay. So Ubuntu can understand the Android mobile phones, okay, and to open it in your Ubuntu system, just connect your phone to your machine, and by saying machine I mean your laptop or desktop, using a cable, okay, the appropriate cable, okay. And inside bar here you can find the two icon has been added, okay. The first one is the internal storage of your Android phone, okay. And the second thing is an optional CD including a software by the manufacturer, the mobile manufacturer here, supplying a software to increase the easy of connect, okay. But this software ends with .exe, which means this software is dedicated for Windows, not for Linux, okay. In Linux, just click the internal storage, okay, and now all the file system is accessible by Ubuntu, okay. You can easily copy and paste the icons from Ubuntu to Android and from Android to Ubuntu, okay. This icon has been copied, okay, but it started with dot, which means this icon, this folder or this file will be hidden in Linux, okay. Let's try to copy another file, okay. Now copy and paste, okay. Now we have the file on Ubuntu, okay. Let's try to copy a file from here. What about okay, what about picture folder? Copy, we have a picture, okay, here. Let's try to paste it here, and now it has been copied easily, okay. So you can make a backup from your Android phone to Linux and upload all extension files from your Ubuntu to your phone, okay. And this is about Android mobile phones, okay. Thank you.